Did you kill Meredith Kercher?
No.
Were you there that night?
No.
Do you know anything you have not told police?
No.
Italians are calling this the trial of the decade.
We weren't best friends, but I was so shocked by what happened to her.
Their friends were telling us how Amanda had been behaving, performing cartwheels and kissing each other.
This does not look like grief.
I mean, who behaves like that? Of course she did it. She's mad.
Perché la calunniate? Mi potete dare una risposta? Dici, ma chi è responsabile? È un mostro.
That's everyone's nightmare. Either I'm a psychopath in sheep's clothing, or I am you. Suddenly, I found myself tossed into this dark place. I was so scared. I don't know what else to say. Before Italy, I had a happy life. It was very important for me to get out of my comfort zone and see if that made me turn into an adult.
When I was with Amanda, I was so happy. What happened that night?
Amanda Knox.
Did you kill her?
Sex. I mean, some of the information that came out was just completely made up. It made headlines all over the world.
Everyone is talking about
it. It's just crazy.
The whole world knew who I had ever had sex with.
She was terrified.
Amanda!
I felt like a child again. And I knew. I was a kid.